The most of the families have about 200 to 300 animal sizes at least.
And how many do they have?
They have about 600.
600?
Yeah.
Everything, horses, camels, yeah.
Only four camels.
You need to be a little
only
bit
four
careful.
Camels.
You're, oh, they've only got... They have 600.
600 what? 600
everything,
cattle.
All their livestock is 600.
And I bet the milk is warm. I have a feeling it weighs as much as she does.
Hit it.
see 5 feet. Maybe about 5. You can see it. They're saying the Kazakhs always make this kind of meal for the special guests and with this as well, especially given to them.
Yay, Vina! Whoa! Nice job! Yay! All right.
These are the white-tailed gazelle.
Okay.
Wow.
Good job. Detail, honey. Look at this.
Let me show you. This is this is the one that I can see and show you.
Okay.
This
one. Okay. Yeah, and I don't know what that is.
This is called Mongolian traditional heavy boots.
Okay.
And then worn in any time of the year. And then this has got a felt. I can say.
Oh, Mark, this comes out.
Felt comes off.
Look,
and felt one for winter, which
right.
But summertime keeps cool and
right.
Warm in winter time.
Wow.
Yes, yeah, I'm quite jealous. The fashion designer. You look very beautiful. You know, they're saying it's true.
You're very nice.
But the some
very kind.
They look very not very good on. Still very good on you.
How do I look, Mark?
They're staying.
Thank you.
Come on. Oh,
oh my God, it's got a hand crank.
Wow.
And she made the dough with this.
Yes.
Wow.
This is the machine that I used. Yes, she used this one for making the dough, but those tools were used for making the boots.
How old is this little girl, Bogi?
Son?
How old is this little girl?
One year old.
Yes,
I told the policeman thank you.
Salam ukhan, hamasam baatar tarza.
Goat.
That's good. So there are four different ones.
Or four horses.
There are few famous destinations for mainly for Mongolians in the east, because it's believed to go to the top of the mountain for sunrise or for heaven and energy, and then get energy. Men love doing this in our culture, and that's why most many of the Mongolian guys visit the eastern province.
Okay.
And visit some of the places.
To go hiking and see the sunrise.
One of the sacred mountains is only about 3 kilometers from Chinese border.
So oh, wow.
To go there to see the sunrise. Or the sun.
Thank you.
He's hunting, going to hunt the gazelle. Yeah, we're almost dead.
That's hail.
Maybe hail.
That
yeah.
is hail, yeah.
Hail in the Gobi. Wow.
Hail in the Gobi.
Thank you.
Yes. It's like in Altai, Tavan, Bogd.
White river, called this brown.
Heavy rain in the Gobi.
Really looks like the river.
The Bogd. Thank you.
Now, where does he hold on?
All right.